Hello, my friend. I'm so excited today because today we are doing a giveaway in celebration of you watching my videos. I am so thankful for every time you click on one of my videos and watch it. So we're gonna do a giveaway and we're gonna have 10 winners. You heard it correctly. We're gonna have 10 winners and I hope you're one of them. So if you're interested in hearing about this and how to enter, hang tight. We're getting into it right now. I am very excited today because I've been thinking about this video for so long and it's here. It's my 20 million view giveaway video. Like I mentioned, there are going to be 10 winners, but this is going to be a little bit different of a giveaway because one of my biggest things that I really don't like about doing giveaways is I would hate to give away stuff to somebody and you get the stuff and it's like, I can't even use the stuff I won. But I don't even like the stuff. And then you're stuck with a bunch of stuff. And I don't want that to happen. So what I did was I made 10 little bundles that would be good for some people, but maybe not good for other people. And you get to decide which ones you are interested in winning. Now this giveaway, because I'm me and I like to individualize everything, the directions for entering are a little bit different. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you what's in each of the 10 bags. And as you're watching, you're gonna decide which bags are things that you would actually use in your real life. Then after you've decided, you're gonna put them in order. I know it sounds like a lot, but there's a reason. You're gonna put them in order from the one you want the most all the way down to the one that you like, but it isn't your favorite, but you would be excited to win it. What that's gonna enable me to do is if your name is picked, I'm going to be able to give you the bag that you have top listed that's still available. So for example, let's say you're the first person picked, you're gonna win your number one choice of bag, of bundle, or whatever you wanna call it. You're gonna get your first choice. But let's say you're the seventh person picked and there's two options left of the five things that you wanted, you're gonna get the one that you wanted more. So I really want you to get something that you're gonna like and be able to use. So that's why we're doing it this way. And I am going to have all of the names of the bags, of the bundles listed in the video description so you can use that for reference so you'll know exactly what you need to type. So if you're curious to know what the different bundles are, the 10 different giveaway prizes are, I'm gonna go ahead and show you those right now.
So you're gonna see some things that you may have seen before. Like for example, this is an Ipsy bag. I try to reuse packaging whenever I can and I can't possibly use all the Ipsy bags that I own. So you may be getting an Ipsy bag with yours or you may be getting a bag that I got in PR that doesn't necessarily have to do with what your prize is. But I wanna reuse things as much as possible and you might be able to use it in your life more than I can use it in mine. So this is the first one and this is a pink lipstick bundle. So we've got 8 pink shaded lipsticks from various brands. And this one here, while we're on lips, you get this nice little lippy bag. In here are mostly purples. There's a red in here. This is mostly a bundle for people that like purples, berry tones, things like that. Let me show you this one. This one's really pretty. Bam. Yeah, this would look crazy on me, but this would look amazing on somebody else. So that's why I wanted to give it away. But there's also some darker shades in here, some purples, things like that. And there's 8 products in here as well. All right, this is a fun one. This is gonna be the red lipstick bundle. So pull all these babies out. Some of them are a little more orange. So there's 12 different lipsticks in here and then one lip liner. And then finally, we have the nude lip bundle. So some of these are more pink than nude. They're like a light pink where the other one is more bright pink. If you're more of a bright pink person, you may not like some of these light shades and vice versa. So I tried to put ones together that I think that the same person would like. Like this shade Bisou is one of my favorites, but it's kind of more of a berry tone. I wouldn't say that's a nude shade, but I felt like it went well with the rest of these. So you'll get 10 lip products for this one. Oh, and I forgot about this. You'll also get this from Perfusion. Okay, so this one is, not everything's from Too Faced, but you'll still get the little Too Faced peach bag. We've got full size of the Too Faced face primer, a full size hangover setting spray, and then a Skindinavia setting spray and some eye makeup remover. I just thought that would be a nice little set to put together. People that like setting sprays, because you know your girl does not really like setting sprays, but this is a fantastic face primer, I have to tell you. Okay, so in this bag, I have a bunch of anti-aging skincare and skincare kind of tool things. So we've got a couple of sheet masks there. And I wanted to give you my extra Foreo. I did get two of these because this particular FabFitFun, I got two of them. I got two boxes, so that means I got two Foreos. So the Foreo Lunafofo's in there. We've got a Time Repair Serum by Aloe Pure. Couple of Derma E products, the Radiant Glow Facial Oil and the Anti-Wrinkle Cleanser. And of course, everybody needs a sunscreen, so we've got a Clinique SPF 30 sunscreen. So this is the anti-aging bundle. This one here, this skincare bundle, I made specifically for people with larger pores, with skin brightening kinds of things going on. So we've got the Dr. Brandt Pore Dermabrasion. We've got a Moisture Matte by Dermalogica. This is a cleansing oil. This is a brand called Nazelle, I believe. This is supposed to unclog pores, and it's also for brightening. And then this is from Skin & Company. It's their face toner. A sheet mask by OMG. This is a detox bubbling mask. And then this here by Skin Food is the Egg White Perfect Pore Cleansing Foam. Oh, let me pull it all down so you can actually see. There you go. So this is going to be the Pore Bundle. P-O-R-E, not P-O-O-R. This one I made specifically for people that have drier skin. We've got some Avene sunscreen. This is a fun mask that I thought was really cute. It's called hashtag I woke up like this. Very adorable. This is H2O Oasis Hydrating Treatment. Another product from Nazelle. Or Nazeel, I don't know how to say that, I'm sorry. This is for evening of the skin tone, so I thought that would be nice to put in here. This one, I actually have two of these and I've never used either one, so I definitely wanna give one away at least. I'd love to try this though. This is the Renewing Cream by Skin Food. I've heard great things about this product. We've got a Paula's Choice Refreshing Moisture Mist, and then the Sol de Janeiro Boom Boom Cream, woohoo! So we will call this the Moisture Bundle. I've got two kind of makeup kits that I made for you. Gotta pull these out. We've got a bunch of sample sized mascaras from Urban Decay, Makeup Forever, Clinique, Lancome, and Benefit. Benefit Professional. Some brushes from Moda. Y'all know I love my Moda brushes. The Real Her Eyeshadow Palette, I think we got this in a FabFitFun. Let me open that so you can see what it looks like. So it's like a cool toned brownish kind of palette. As soon as I got it, I knew I probably wasn't going to use it, so I saved it for giveaway. Okay, these have officially been discontinued. They're my favorite blushes of all time. This is the Instain blush in the shade Houndstooth. This is one of my favorite blushes, and it's the, let me show you the color. I'll just open it up. Oh my gosh, I love this shade. Oh, I missed this. I got this, I think, in an Ipsy bag. This is a blush serum. And the biggest thing, my favorite thing in here, is the Tarte Tartist Pro Glow Palette. It is absolutely gorgeous, and I have two of these, so one of them is now going to be for you. So we're just gonna call this Makeup Bundle 1. All right, this one's my favorite bundle. This I was so kindly gifted to me by Luxie, and I just know I'm never gonna use a powder brush like this. It's from their Jasmine collection. It is absolutely gorgeous. And it's just cute packaging, everything. Love me some Luxie brushes, but I know I'm not gonna use it, so I wanna give it a good home. Got the Tightline Mascara. It's a deluxe sample size of that by IT Cosmetics. I threw a little brush in here. I think I got this in a subscription bag. It's Beauty from Beauty Basics. The Total Temptation Mascara by Maybelline. Here's a mascara from Clinique. Sample size, Tarte Mascara. And this is Bad Gal Bang by Benefit. This, I believe, was birthday gift from Ulta or Sephora. It was their birthday gift, but I already own this, so I figured I would pass that on. Some Moda brushes. This is the Ish Lip Statement Palette. I'll show you what that looks like. There you go. So that's the Lip Statement Palettes. The Blush and Bronzer Mini Palette by Coastal Scents. I own the bigger version of this. So it does come with a brush. And there is that. And this is actually a really, really nice palette. And then I purchased this specifically for giveaway from Holtlook. This is one of my favorite Tarte products of all time. This is the Clay Play Original Palette. It's been discontinued. They replaced it with the Ultra Not Good Clay Play 2. This one was so much better, at least from the reviews that I've seen. Nobody seems to like the Clay Play 2, but the Clay Play Original. Hoo-wee. Oh my gosh, it looks like it broke a little bit. No! Looks like this one shadow broke a little bit, but it's still there. Aw, that's so sad. I don't know how that happened. But I'll clean this up, but this shadow does have a little bit of brokenness. That makes me so sad. I don't even know how that happened. This is the first time I've opened it, so, but I still definitely want to give it away. There's still, I mean, the shadow's still there. It's just got a little crack in it. I'm sorry about that. That makes me so sad. This one does have a vanilla scent, so just be aware. If you don't like scents in your makeup, you probably won't like this, but the quality is fantastic. All right, so this is Makeup Bundle 2. One thing about brow products is that not all shades work for everybody. So I didn't want to make this a one by itself because number one, there weren't that many products. And number two, like I just felt like this just needed to be kind of added on to one of the other bundles. So these are all in shade 4 from Benefit. So this is going to be the Benefit bundle. And if you win one of the other 10 prizes and you also wanted this and you're the first person that I pick that also wanted this, this is going to be added in to your prize. These things here, I couldn't really figure out where I wanted to put them. So these are just going to randomly show up in one of the winner's bags. So this is like a facial scrubby thing. We've got a lip palette from Pop Beauty, and then the Spun Gel Body Wash Infused Buffer. These are just gonna show up in one of the winner's bags. Not sure who. They're just gonna be surprises if you win.
Here are all the fabulous giveaway prizes. I do have a couple more things I wanna tell you, so we're gonna go ahead and zoom out. So I hope you're as excited about this giveaway as I am. One thing that's really important is that this is open internationally. I do appreciate you no matter where you live in the world. So I will ship, if you win, I will ship to wherever you live. In order to win, you must be subscribed to my YouTube channel, but other than that, there's no more requirements to win. One thing that happens to me quite often, I would say in every other giveaway, at least one winner doesn't ever respond. So you really need to get back to me within 4 days of being contacted. I'm gonna cut this giveaway off in exactly 2 weeks. I'm going to contact all of the winners by responding underneath your comments. So you're gonna get a reply to your comments. So you need to check your notifications where you have in the corner of your YouTube channel. I'll put a little picture here so you can see where you need to look. There's a little bell there for you to check up there, and it'll tell you if someone has responded to one of your comments. Another thing you can do is come back to the video 2 weeks from today. I will have all the giveaway winners listed. I'll also have all of the giveaway winners as a pinned post at the top of the comment section. So everybody's names will be there. If you're a winner, your name will be there. Hopefully you will get notification from me commenting underneath your comment, and that'll notify you immediately. And then after that, we need to discuss through email. I need your address so I know where to ship it. So all of that needs to happen. If that does not happen in a reasonable amount of time, within 4 days of me picking the giveaway winner, if I haven't heard from you, then I'm going to be picking a new winner. And I've personally found that within 4 days, if someone hasn't contacted me, they're never going to contact me. So please don't enter the giveaway unless you really, really want to win, and you are going to get back to me if I do contact you. Without any more gabbing, giveaway is on. You're gonna comment down below in order from the one you want the most down to the one you want the least. Please don't put all of them if you don't want all of them. If you only like 4 of the bags, please only put the 4 you want. If you only like 1 of them, please only put the 1 that you want. Don't list them all if you don't want them all. Only list the ones that you truly would use. So thank you so, so much for watching my videos. I appreciate you so much. Even if you've just watched one of my videos before this one, you are part of that 20 million views, and I appreciate you because you could be doing anything in your life right now. You could be watching a mainstream television show, you could be watching a movie, you could be reading a book, you could be watching a million other YouTube channels, but you're here with me, and I appreciate that so much. I understand how special it is to be chosen for your time, so thank you very much for spending time with me when I upload my videos. I appreciate you, mad love to you, and I will see you in a video very, very soon.